Hey everyone, welcome to Fishing Fables. Today I'm taking my inflatable boat out to get some sand dabs. I've been hearing so much about how good they are and have been wanting to try it for some time. So I've decided to make some fish taco lunch with sand dabs today. I've actually caught a lot of sand dabs before but always let them go because I thought they were baby halibuts. But found out they are different species and more closer to flounders, and there's no size or bag limit to catching them. This will be the first time catching and cooking sand dabs, and I'm super excited to make a lunch out of them. First sand dab. I heard sand dabs really love squids, but since I didn't have one, I'm just using some bait fish that I caught here. Alright, it's lunchtime. I learned that you really don't need to fillet sand dabs since they are very thin, so just need to cut the head and clean out the intestines before washing it. Here are the clean sand dabs. I'm using cornstarch to fry and some veggies to make the sauce. Frying them only took about 2-3 minutes each side. They're very thin and they'll get cooked pretty fast. Now I'm making the sauce using cilantro, green onions, tomato, white onion with some lime and fish sauce. So I've decided to use two biggest sand dabs for the taco meat and eat the rest of the four small sand dabs with the veggie sauce. The sand dabs tasted amazing. The fish was so crispy outside and tender on the inside and had an incredible flavor. And I was able to chew through the bones on the smaller sand dabs. It was like a snack size bite and tasted really amazing. And the tail was so crispy, it was like eating a potato chip. Well, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.